I believe we are at full ignition, ready for startup, and now we are a go. My bad. Sorry, missing. I'm playing a militia, sort of hard pop. Had a few militia members prior to this. But thank you guys for 14 subscribers. You're probably 14. Why is you making a video on 14? That's very few. I know it's a few, but hey, big milestone for me. I never really had this many subscribers in the past. Yes, I was a YouTuber back in the past. Like, two different times. I gave up. Twice. That was when I was like, what? I'm like 13 now, and, tried back when I was 11. Or 12, I don't know. Yeah, I was 11. Then, first time I tried was like 8. So, yeah. Big milestone for me. I didn't know how to edit in the past. I wasn't getting any views. So I just gave up. No one liked my channels. I just decided to abandon it, the entire idea. I was like, I'm done with this. I'm never coming back. But yet, here I am, years later, like a few years later. I want to thank Laura Prime for this opportunity. It opened up a back door for me. I want to thank her for this. I want to thank her for the opportunity. So, Jennifer, if you're watching this, let me get rid of this virus. Jennifer, if you're watching this, thank you for teaching me this technique of a skill. And now, I don't know what to say. The people I'm subscribed to are now part of my militia. Their subscribers count as part of my militia too. I mean, Corey Kenshin, I'm subscribed to him, so he and his samurai squad are like a whole squadron. Are like a whole squadron of like my militia. I guess we can call them the Arkham Knight Samurais. The Arkham Knight Samurais. Got a name for you guys now. So Corey, if you're watching, just wanted to let you know you're part of my militia now. With your subscribers. A lot of opportunities. This is a good opportunity for me to start over. It was a big milestone for me. And I hope to, I hope to, reach 1,000 or two, 100 or two subscribers by, the end of 2021. So, yeah. Share my channel to your friends if you have to. Make them subscribe by force if you have to. I'm playing with you on that part. Don't force them. Let them do it at their own will. But they're missing out on some good content. heard nothing. Sorry, it's a sort of cringe moment. I can be like that sometimes. Crap, I dropped my gun. Let me turn these off. Some whole music for y'all. The music here is called Stefan. It's called Crossfire by Stefan. The video I'm watching it from, the channel I'm watching this one from, is Mr. Suicide Sheep. So I'm just gonna subscribe to him. Go 12 million more to my video show. He traded his guns for love, but he's cool with the crossfire. And he keeps breaking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets. Join my Discord. Won't regret it. And we can't get enough. No. Heaven is you sent us down. So we could build a playground. Yes. For the sinners, to play a saints. We'd be so just describe proud of what we made. I hope you're not even good. That's not even how it describes me. Legends this describes me perfectly. What legends never die. You play for who survives. They never lose hope. This is why I decided to make videos.